You know, I have suffered. Suffered seems such a dramatic word, but I have depression. You know, and when we did that documentary, Nobody Someday, I was just been stripped of all my medication, and my medication was sort of cocaine and alcohol and ecstasy and all of those things. And I was self-medicating my depression, of course, all the while doing is exasperating it, making it worse. Let's film it. Okay, here's the come down, let's film that. So, of course, I didn't understand fully what was happening to me or what was going on. But during the filming of that documentary, I was minutes sober. Also, experience a hefty down and experiencing life on life's terms with this new thing that I was learning about, which is depression. So it was a hardcore moment in my life, and I couldn't watch that documentary back.